Yeah.
Hey.
You motivated?
What's going on, man?
Hey, someone scratched up your guitar, man.
Oh no, I just bought this thing. It's brand new.
This NAMM day 4, it's almost over.
How you feeling?
It's almost over.
I know, man. We got about an hour left, man. Okay.
We got Cheddar Kung Pao behind the camera.
How you doing?
And it's really just us in this room, so we can actually give you the fucking lowdown on Friedman amps.
It's been a great year, man. The amps have gotten, they're cleaner than ever, I gotta say. So
cleaner?
They were always kind of,
yeah, it was weird.
They were always kind of fizzly and like, and now finally you can do the jazz and shit on it, right?
Oh, I don't know about that, man. Like when Dave invented, dude, when Dave Friedman, when Dave Friedman invented,
what's over here?
I'm right here.
I don't know. So yeah, okay.
I don't know. I don't know about fizzy, man. Like. What, the way I'm looking at this whole thing, like when Dave Friedman invented amplifiers, like in the 50s, bro, like when he came out with the Twin and stuff, like it was that's always been clean, man. You know, like when Marshall ripped him off, you know, that was fire.
And that's the thing, everything about Dave is clean, no drugs, no drinking, no smoking. The guy doesn't touch himself, none of it. It's like the cleanest guy ever. And the tone in the amp reflects that.
100%, man. You know, I'm trying to follow him on that. You know, like the path to enlightenment. No, you know, you gotta.
He's a yogi,
in a lot of ways. You know,
in a lot of ways.
100%, man.
No, he's our guru. I would join the cult of Dave.
Well, what's amazing
I don't know if I have enough energy to what? Deal with this right now.
Dude, I'm sorry. One sec. It's making some weird noise. But yeah, I think, you know, on the path to enlightenment, he's close, man. You know, he doesn't have much time left.
What's new from the master of the clean?
Well, what I've got set up right now, this is the Friedman BE100, which is the latest amplifier, and kind of like.
I think you're wrong about that.
BE100.
BE100 Deluxe.
Ah, Deluxe. 100 Deluxe, and.
You just remember that, right?
Well, what's amazing is it is the cleanest amp Friedman has ever made. And he's known for the cleanest, most shimmering pedal platform amps that you can get.
And the more knobs you have, the cleaner it gets, because I see a shit ton of knobs.
Oh,
dude, no one's even close. You know, it's like as you go through, it gets cleaner and cleaner and cleaner. So.
But what I want to know is, come in here, Dave. Cheddar Kung Pao behind the camera. Does it have a tidy switch and a president's knob? I see the president's knob right here. But has
what's messed up, man, like since 2016, American amps aren't allowed to have president's knobs because it's too embarrassing. So we're going to presents. So now we're working with presents, but it's the same thing as a president's knob. So
okay.
Let's check out. This is like kind of like the standard clean tone you can get from one of these.
Okay.
It's kind of like traditional with most Friedman amps, but... What's messed is
what the? There's a squeaky something back here.
What's
that? Yes, squeaky. Your sofa is squeaky. It's weird,
dude. That's so weird. It's not. It's usually not like that, but. I mean, as you can tell, like, there's certain things, like, a lot of people think it's the opposite. Like, the more gain, the more distortion you get, you know, it becomes, like, easier to play.
Dude, distortion isn't rock and roll.
Well, since, the way I'm looking at this whole thing now, like, we're in 2019. This is, like, the beginning of 2019, and it's, like, right, rock and roll. Let's look at the history. It's, like, you got the Beatles.
Clean.
Beatles, clean, right? Led Zeppelin. It got even cleaner.
Hendrix. Fucking clean.
Van Halen came out, and it was...
He only went to, like, one or two on his amp, and that's, like, that's why.
Well, yeah, and then everybody was trying to emulate it in the wrong way, you know? And then when Van Halen came out, it was the cleanest tone that ever... I mean, guitar players didn't even know what to do.
Yeah.
And honestly, Dave's so lucky because since Greta Van Fleet just came out, now it's cleaner than ever. Listen to this, man. It sounds just, it's so clean, it's just
shiny,
like
shimmery.
It's just like the record. So like
said,
that's funny.
Tired.
I think Dave thinks Greta Van Fleet is like the best band ever to come out, right? Ever.
Me too.
And original as fuck. I mean, I've never heard tones like that.
Me neither, dude. I mean, how can you get that clean, really?
Wow.
You know?
So that's the, I mean, let's
and no pedals.
Let's sell shit for him, and he's not here. Because if he was here, he'd help us sell his products.
Now he's a good buddy of mine, man. I don't know where he went, man. I don't know. Anyway, you want to check out the new other new amp? So, you know Alice in Chains?
I don't know an Alice. An Alice one.
Get the fuck out. Henning, get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. Out. Out.
My shoulder's over there.
Out. I don't care. And you. You're fired. You're fired.
What?
You get out too. Okay, now, BE-100 Deluxe, Plexi Channel in the clean, BE, HBE, lots of switches, lots of controls, more than any amp. The other new amp, JJ Jr., Little Jerry Cantrell amp, clean, dirty, and dirtier, not clean, like those other idiots. Animals at the end.
Goes into a child, river out of Eden. Your waters drift apart. You brought a new life. It came into this world.